Alright y'all, welcome back to the channel. So, right now, what time is it? It's 11:55 PM in exactly 5 minutes, as they say, July 27th. In exactly 5 minutes... In exactly 5 minutes, YouTube... But I can't speak! In exactly 5 minutes, Utopia will drop. Okay, I can speak. I have Travis Scott's page pulled up right here. I guess I'll just wait here until it drops. I listened to K-pop. I did not like it at all. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not a Weeknd fan at all. He ruined the album. He ruined the song. I could feel Travis Scott at first, but no, the Weeknd ruined it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and Utopia should be out. Let's see. There it is. There's Utopia. Holy shit. It's here. Oh my god. No way. We finally got it. 5 years of wait. This is the album cover? I thought it was going to be that raggedy guy in... Alright, whatever. This is a lot better than that guy. Alright, let's just start it. I can't wait. Let's start with Hyena, or whatever it's called. However you say it. The situation we are in at this time, neither a good one, nor is it so unblessed. It can change. It can stay the same. I can see, I can make my claim. Hell. Okay. Okay. I like the beat. This shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. Ooh. It's shining in here and I done brought glow. I hear the sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info. Trying to hear what you did, now how you came close. Cause I get bobblehead like I done made pro. I made Italian bread like I done made dough. I be all around the map. Write a show. I like it. Like I'm Chelsea Handler. Or write a series by my bitches like I'm Kelsey Graham. A nickname the Jet Jayhawk. Cause it's out of Kansas. You know it's balding in my talk. I'm in my Esperanza. You know it's slamming water while we gotta fill the stanza. With slaps in the anthems. Poetic justice. I got you in all my stanzas. With your model stances. You everything I know about it. 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 This is good. This is actually really good. What the hell? Took the biggest boat, we stayed down for life. It's like a jingle to do them all. We too much involved to spend a single ounce of time. She busts a whole ounce. I'm gonna try to watch the entire thing because it might do the whole like two beat thing, like with Sicko Mode or Stargazing. We done lit up every set and told the preacher I'm never finished. That's to say the least. Buy it never lease it, but I dang, there's only the first song, too. Also, I'm not just gonna be like, oh, it's good just cause Utopia. No, I'm gonna say if it's bad. This is honestly really good. This is a pretty heavy start. That was a crazy start. And there's still 40 seconds left. Is there anything else? This is so weird, but good. Wow, that is only the first song. That is great. Oh, okay, straight to the next one.
I won't doubt it. Okay. I won't. He won't mislead all his followers. Praying on the process. Mind and spirit. Feel like I'm floating in my prime time. One life, live it right now. One life, live it in.
Goodbyes, that's life.
I'm kind of feeling this one. It's definitely not as good as the last one, but alright, let me listen for a little bit.
He always trying his best. Top of the pole. Me and my bros. When the story.
What happened? Bro, what happened?
This shit sound
hard. I'm not listening to all of these, by the way. I'm just gonna listen to like 7 or 8 songs.
It wasn't made easy. We can't live twice. Thank God I'm breathing. You gotta go now. One life, live it right now. One life, live it in.
Goodbyes, that's life. For times, for life. For life, for now, my eyes. Thank God I breathe tonight.
I'm kind of feeling this one. This gives me Stargazer vibes, like the beginning of the song.
Thank God I breathe, cause shit I speak is what they need, I tell no lies. I'm still up top and still can't drop what they not. Yeah. Last day was filled with slaps, I guess gotta
reach. Okay, yeah, now I'm liking it.
The way this shit went down after was I admitted it turned to a beast. It's that shit right here that get me going after I pop me a piece. Way that we killing the critics and killing the hate. Might gotta talk to a priest. The way we evolved and knock down walls, this shit's outrageous. A quarterback calls, I don't like 12 except Tom Brady. Can short my stock, I still stack tall, you still can't trade me.
Okay, yeah, I'm liking this
one.
Storms
a minor, but you know she living major.
That's right.
Flying up the side, ain't no cables. Shit so lit, what happened in Vegas and stay in Vegas. Morning time, we check the news, we made the papers.
Alright, yeah, I like that one. The beginning is a little lame, but I have to like move over here to see the time, what time, how much it is, because my microphone's in the way. Dang. Alright, that should be it. Alright. Let's listen to... I'll listen to this one, then I'll just start randoming. Randoming. Amazing choice of words. Feels being like an old school type of song.
It do it, don't need a cam. This right here, my new modern jam. I'm on fire, new burning man. She paid the view, that's a on demand. He gee man brought him on for France. This shit punk, put it on the Bible. I like a bi girl on a bicycle. Then I bought a car, now she feeling entitled. My dick so hard, poking like that.
I just need the world.
The knowledge, think I'm Socrates. I got him levitating way off the knees. The way I make it jump, I make it hard to breathe. It's like
I feel it's being like an old school Eminem type of song. One thing I'm happy about is because he said that this was going to be like a rock star type of album. I'm glad he didn't go like Playboy Cardi type of rock star, because that would have been bad. I would have not liked this at all. It's only me. If you scared, nigga, say your grace. I got the formula like I own the race. I got the keys with me like I own the place. If these niggas on top, then I'm out of space. I'd rather spend it on you than on Uncle Sam. Get a shit my all, but don't give a damn. Even in the winter, it's a summer jam. I told her buckle up, cause it's going down. It's like bang, bang, bang. Alright, let's just move on to a different one. You know, I feel the beat. Let me just skip through and make sure that it's not like a beat change. Alright, yeah, same thing throughout. Alright, let's do... What else is there? I'm gonna do a short song. Okay, I'll definitely do this one at the very end. I'll save the very longest song for last. Let's do God's Country, because that one's pretty short. Okay. Watching it. Only one ain't watching it. Yeah. It ain't up to you no more. God, country, this is war. Oh, I like this one. I really like this one. You know what? I'm gonna give all these ratings. So the first one's a solid 9 out of 10. The second one is 8 out of 10. This one, I'll give it like a 6 out of 10. It was an okay song. I'm just not really that... I'm not really the type of guy to listen to like old school Eminem type of beats. But this one, so far, I'm really liking it. Waking up, I see the light. I've been drunk and it's alright. I took the dry to clear my mental. The auto tune, bro. It's demon time, I got it on. My earn a tear drop overnight. When Louis shakes to block my psyche. It's out of hell, well, where the ice. You in God's country, not in Montgomery. Go Ted Bundy, then go home and play Al Bundy. The car black, and you know it got a sky limit. I make a meal every. You decide, choice is yours. The butterfly. I really like the song. I hit the gas at Metamorph. Can get the shit off credit score. 100,000 packed the fans. Alright, this is 10 out of 10. I love this one. This is my favorite. With no hands. Need more spaces when we jam. In God's country with the fam. Yeah. Oh. Again, the whole stargazing vibe with that. That whole thing just gives me stargazing vibes. Wow. I love that one. That was my favorite so far. Alright, let's... Another random one. I listened to four more. How much have I listened to? I listened to Hyena, Thank God, Modern Jam, and... Okay, so I listened to four so far. I listened to four more. I'm gonna aim towards the short ones. So let's listen to this one. This one's also 2 minutes.
I stand tall, I fall, I get up, I fall, I get up, I fall.
Okay, I can feel a chill vibe for this one.
I get up.
Oh, he has Circus Maximus in here. That's the title for his new movie. I'll listen to that one next. Rolling through the grass. Shaded on the trees. Looking through a glass, watching by the bushes, waiting on a breeze. You is all I need. Water moving fast. Washing memories. trying to make it. This one has vibe, what the heck?
Shake off the mother lie. We gon' rock show. We gon' pop. We gon' rock.
Success comes so easy for you. They're waiting behind the car.
Ryan Parrison, rolling through the grass. Shaded under the trees, looking through a glass, watching by the bushes, waiting soon. I forgive myself.
Damn.
I forgive myself.
Why does this entire album give off stargazing vibes? What the heck? The whole like high chill song though, it's bro. Free. That's the entire song?
And I
damn.
Love everything that I fight for forever.
Weary, wonder what you wanna do when you're not weary.
Excuse me. Alright, that one's a solid 7 out of 10. You know, it's nice and chill, but it's, I mean, there's not much. Alright, let's listen to Circus Maximus. This is, he just released this movie technically yesterday. I'm liking this. I have not noticed any features in these. Yeah, I do not see any features. Liking it. I don't feel this being a rage. Do these have features that they just don't say or what? Because it doesn't say in the album that it has any features. I'm liking this. I like it. Alright, that one's a solid. I'll give that an 8 out of 10. It's nice. Alright, what should we listen to next? Let's do Telekinesis. Used to want a fucking R&B bitch and that shit happened. Yeah. Used to want to be rich and it finally happened. Thought it made me happy. I'll do this song and then I'll do that last one that I said I would do. Which one is it? Schizo. This has to be a feature, come on. Shorty give me mop with the less it don't last. Take your more drugs out alone in a mansion. Walking around tweaking with that yop in my hands. Just another pro code, just preaching for these bands. And I know I'm due for $1 billion advance. I can see the future, I can see the future. There has to be a feature on this. That there's no way that was him in the beginning. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal justice. Won't you take the will and I recline in our sisters? Might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds? I like it. You know the future of the bounce. I like it. I'm really liking this. I can see the future is looking like we love through the sky. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal righteousness. Won't you take the wheel? I recline in our sisters. Might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds? Sounds. You know the future of the bounce. So much money to my skin pill. Cherry red. Who is that? Like the real pill. My bro cook up dope. It take real skill. Show my bitch. I want to say that's future, but I don't know. You eat again to money or you gossip. She chose up on stroke, now she flattering. Places I thought I'd never go, I found models. And I hear the demons clear when they I swear it sounds so much like future, but I don't know. Myself a planet. Automatic dead when you going against my family. If you break up my public, I just bought another baddie. Bitch knew I was toxic when she met me. I was a savage. High in the hills trying to avoid any madness. Private on the... This is either Metro, Future, or somebody else I don't know. It's just like we are mad. Cause now I'm hearing a little bit of Metro in there. Well, maybe Metro. Whoever's saying Ric Flair drip, I can't remember, to be honest. My friend, all because my fame, bitch says she ashamed to love me in public, rather go private. Count so much money to my skin peel. Cherry red beans like the real pill. My bro cook up dope, it take real skill. Show my bitch where my hoe ain't got no chill. You eat again to money or you gossip. She chose her put on stroke, now she flattering. I can see the future is looking like we love through the skies. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal justice. Won't you take the will and I recline. I'm liking this. Might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds? I can get it now. Don't. Who's that? Okay, yeah, there's features on this. I deadass don't know who this is.
You can see the future is a sparkling your eye when you wall up on my thigh, can't let you. Niggas playing my demise, I got murder on my mind, I got money on the line, I can't lose. If I try, let no bitch break my stride. Chosen, I'm gonna bet on me, chosen all my shit and teeth, frozen, I can't feel no heat, diamonds dancing on me. You started first, man, you fell out of pocket, you fucked that girl.
I'm trying to figure out who this is right now.
In the lobby, how can I sleep with you? I'll get your body. I still want to be with you. Trust me, I know that's insane. I'd rather fuck on you than fuck on lames. I did some shit in Berlin, I'm all day. We both ain't shit and it's working for me. Working for me, yeah. I can see the future. I can see the future.
Dang, that one's a 9 out of 10. I love that one. I need to look up who those are because I don't know. I'm going to go ahead and say that the guy was Future, and I can't figure out. I don't listen to female rappers. The only ones I know are Ice Spice, Nicki Minaj, Cardi B, Megan Thee Stallion, and Rihanna. I mean, I know damn well it's not the first four. It could be Rihanna, but I don't know what she sounds like. Like, I know her, but I never listened to her before. Let's do Schizo, this longest song. I should have listened to more of the longer songs, because I do notice Travis does good in those. Oh, what the hell? Hold up. Okay, this is a completely different beat from what I've been hearing.
I move at night when they really can't see me. I ran it back last time, but it didn't last time. I got so much around the house, I had to hide mine. Throw it all before I hit the door. She dropped the mat to close off. I thought it was a setup, watching I can doze off. The dogs out the kennel, watching with the scope off. With the heat talk, watching burn your soul off. I took him out of office, now they work for me now. I took her out the background, she played the lead now. Put it in the back, can't hold the trees down. Trying to tell you what I need, somebody do that there. Late at night at home, get ratchet, can you do that there? Way out when I'm a road, just send it, do that there. Told you I'ma be right back as long as. Told you I'ma be right back as long as. Do that there, do that there. Way out when I do that there. Late at night at home, get ratchet, can you do that there? Told you I'ma be right back as long as. Do that there.
Okay, I'm liking this one.
Me, I move at night when they really can't see me. I ran it back last time, but it ain't last time. I got so much around the house, I had to hide mine.
Bling, bling, I get a rush every time I see some diamond. She get it up, she gon' bounce it like a trampoline.
I don't listen to Kendrick Lamar, but is that him? Because I noticed that little, like, that his voice is like that. Is that Kendrick Lamar? Okay, I only know Kendrick Lamar in one feature, and that's Goosebumps, and I hated that feature. That is the worst feature Travis ever put on a song. Listen, Travis was keeping up the energy. He was killing the energy on that song, and then Kendrick just came in with that stupid ass, I don't even know. But from what I heard in Goosebumps, this sounds like him. Is that Kendrick? I want to know.
But with swag, she be fresher than a man again. All type of bags in the closet like she married me. Your boss, so pedophilia.
I didn't know there's probably so many Kendrick Lamar fans yelling at me right now if this isn't him.
Coco Chanel for real on her toes. I got white folk money in my nail with no gold. I got rose gold teeth and rose gold rims on my rose. Pete the way they looking, we getting richer than a bookie.
Okay, I like this. If that was Kendrick, he definitely did better on the feature. I'll forever hold on to the opinion that Goosebumps was had the worst feature ever.
I got so much around the house, I had to hide mine.
Okay, it's calming down a little bit. Please, deep Shakespeare took the squad, brought the play right here. Please do the beat change thing. Okay, it definitely muffled it. Like the Tennessee kid, I'm the one that's why they trying to hurt the kid. I'm the one JH with the braids, with the lights, with the hype. Gonna smoke, but I can't stay away. See this life, man, I can't stay away. Find a vice, man, I can't stay away. Find it hard, why I can't play. See that top 10 pin list, I don't even know how they could pin this. Knowing that I'm the human Pinterest. Need true love, but I know true love's like a friendship. But even Titanic got it ended. I rock the boat with ice, so expensive. Hair long, not no extensions. Money long, shit is extended. She need me now, she need me appended. I said you need me now, I ain't finished. Huh? Alright, yeah, I'm liking this. Need me now. Is that Kendrick? I want to know. Need me. Damn. Bro, beat change. This sounds a lot like stargazing, the second part. He actually did the beat change, there's no way. Alright, yeah, I'm loving this one. My dog just got freed out the precinct. Hit it in my bag, let's hit Turks for the weekend. Why did I pop 2 out that whole pack, dog? I'm tweaking. Baby girl, come suck, keep me up, ain't no sleeping. Ooh, she gon' let me beat that body up like we beefing. Better yet, she vegan. Better yet, she tweaking. Yeah, 6 a.m. that hit my alarm clock. Yeah, you see the vision, this shit non-stop. Gotta keep my palms hot. Got long horns in my backyard, bitch, I'm a lone star. The drop top came with the top, I cut the dome part. My brody keep a stainless, there still ain't no chrome hot. I cut some off, I had to better myself. Against the odds, I bet on myself. I was the Frank Givens before Thanksgiving. Thanks to my health, too many calls trying to generate wealth. Man, it's how you go broke and lose bros and lose hope. And I told you, the longer songs always slap. I guess it's one-sided. Crazy, I didn't let it talk shit and got no trident. I'm loyal, bitch, I got yay over Biden. I let the shit go off the top, yeah, no typing. I go from overlook to these niggas is over Biden. I'm always in their ear, I'm enticing. And you ain't gotta take it from me, I'm advising, for real. That one is amazing. 10 out of 10, I love it. He brought back the beat change. No way. And the second beat actually sounded like the second one from the second beat from Stargazing. Alright, that's it. This album so far is so good. Definitely Schizo and what's the other one? God's Country is definitely my favorite. And I definitely noticed a lot of it has started to give off Stargazing vibes. The whole like the first part, giving it the whole like high, slow singing type of beat, and then this one gave off the second part. I love this album, it's amazing. Alright, I have nothing else to say, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash the like button, subscribe down below, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.